And shit, I forgot what I was gonna say. Hi everyone, it's Ben Medina. I'm back today, and today I'm going to teach you how you can record a YouTube video from your computer. Making YouTube videos is a lot of fun. And the good news is you don't need expensive equipment in order to make a great YouTube video. You might think, no way, but it's true. And that's what I'm going to show you in today's video. Now for this tutorial, I am going to be using a Mac, but the principles are the same whether you're using a Mac or a PC. So let's get to it. First way you can use your Mac to record a video for YouTube is to use QuickTime Player to get the video from your webcam. And I'm going to show you how to do that. So if I activate Spotlight and I type QuickTime Video Player, it pops that up. And what I can do is I can tap on New Movie Recording. And so what that's going to do is that's going to pop up me through the camera. And as you can see, if I click on this button down here, you can choose a particular camera you want to use, as well as the microphone that you want to use. A power tip when you're recording video from your webcam is to use the rule of thirds so that you reposition yourself so you generate interest in your video. To use the rule of thirds, simply draw a tic-tac-toe diagram on your screen and then position yourself at either one of the four corners or on one of the four lines. The second way you can use your Mac to make YouTube videos is to use your computer to do a screencast. To do a screencast from your computer, all you have to do is go into QuickTime Player again. Let me do that. Then hit File and click New Screen Recording. And it's going to pop up with this dialog here. And you can choose again to decide on your mic and also to show mouse clicks in your recording. Then you hit Record and you do your screencast. Don't forget, you could also choose to include audio in your screencast as well. The third way you can use your Mac to create YouTube videos is to use it to create audio. This is particularly useful for B-roll, podcasts, and audio representations of certain things. So again, I go into QuickTime Player, and just like before, I go into File and New Audio Recording. I pick my mic and the quality, and I hit Record, and I make my audio recording. So now that you know how to make videos on your Mac, here are three little power tips to make your videos a lot more effective. The first tip is to break up your video into small sections. You want to have an outline of what you're going to do so that you don't have to do the whole video in one single one. Another tip, if you're like me and you need a little bit of motivation to make YouTube videos, is try to shoot your clips in about 10 to 15 second sections. I explain this more in my video on how to make YouTube videos much faster. You can check out in the link below in this video. And my third tip is to use graphics to include as B-roll. You can make these graphics using Canva, which is a free, easy-to-use graphic design software. And I use it every single day, and it's awesome. So that's a rundown of how you can make YouTube videos using your computer. In my case, a Mac. Might be PC or Mac also. If you like this video, leave a like below, comment below, and don't forget to subscribe so you never miss another one of my videos. And if you need help with your social media or video marketing, just hit me up. My contact information is down below in the description. Thanks for checking out this video, guys. Take care, and good luck on your YouTube adventure. See you next time.